everybody. So today's project, I'm going to be making a wreath. Now, I have been inspired by many wreaths on Pinterest, and I found a neat way of using a pool noodle to make a wreath. So this is what you're going to need today. I picked up a pool noodle yesterday from one of the dollar stores, and then you'll need some masking tape. Then I'm going to be making the wreath out of muffin cases. Now you can pick these up from any supermarket. You'll also need some scissors and some spray adhesive. So just keep watching and I'll show you how we put it together. Okay, so we're going to take the noodle and we're going to bend it so it turns into a circle. Now the key to join it together is just get the masking tape that I suggested and just wrap it around quite a few times to secure. So you want it to have a circle-like effect, so maybe along this line. Okay, so I've secured my masking tape and it is resembling a circle, which is what I'm aiming for. So now I'm going to show you how I'm going to go around with my scissors, and I'm just going to punch small holes all the way around the whole wreath. So this will be for positioning the muffin cases. Okay, so now you're going to take your muffin cases. You're going to take your first one and you are just going to punch them together so they resemble something along the lines of this. And now I'm just going to add a small amount of adhesive spray at the bottom of my flower. And I'm just going to punch it straight into one of those holes. And you just repeat the process. Okay, so the wreath should slowly be looking a little like this. I'll just show you again, the easiest way to get the muffin cases is to just pop your finger in the middle, like so, and then push down. And then twist. And then you can fluff them out before you attach them into the hole. So you get like a flower effect. So I'm almost at the finishing stages, guys. I've gone all the way around and where the middle section was, where the masking tape tied the noodle together, I added this burlap bow to the bottom, and I'm just going to go. I wasn't happy with the fact that the noodle was orange, so if I can give anyone any advice doing one of these, try to get a plain colour like white, for example, or get some spray paint and paint the noodle before you actually start. So I've tried to cover as much as I can, but I'd thoroughly recommend that you either paint the noodle, cover it in some fabric maybe, before you actually start. But overall, I'm extremely happy with it. I'm still going to add a few more touches of some more of the muffin cases just here and there, just where I think they need them. So here it is, guys. So happy with the way it turned out. Love the burlap wreath and love how it looks behind my birdhouse. I hope you enjoyed this video and can get inspired to try your own wreath with a noodle. So don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Thanks, guys.